is worth $2.5 million. Let's do this. We have to do this.
Where's it at?
Follow me.
Gotta be quiet. Anybody comes, I hit them.
I'll just write. Ooh, her fingerprints are still there. I'll just use my special device to change it and place it to where the toolbox is.
Okay, let's go.
Quick, we need to run. Run to the dirt bikes.
You should go hide it in the pickup.
Yeah.
$2.5 million.
Oh. Well, why didn't you just call the police?
Because I needed a detective.
Okay. So how do you want me to
look about? Let me show you where the unit is. Come on.
Definitely smells something that left. Here.
I took my friend Mars Bars over here. He's not really.
Wait. What's his name?
Mars Bars.
Okay.
And I don't know what I was thinking. I took him into unit storage and I showed him where the face was. And I think he stole it.
Okay. So on a scale of 1 to 10, how sure are you that he is the victim?
9.
So, do you think anybody else could have been involved?
Well, he has a friend named J-Dog.
How, on a scale of 1 to 10, how sure are you that he was involved?
Probably a 9.
Do you know where they live?
Green Acres.
Detective Olivia Watson. Who do you really think it was?
Well, Emily Rose thought that it was Mars Bars that stole her vase. But I think she has some tricks up her sleeve.
So you think Emily Rose is the thief?
Yes, I don't think that she's old enough to have that vase.
Oh, like it's a trust fund.
Mm-hmm.
And she's not 21 yet.
No.
And she wants the money for herself.
Yes.
So you think she's framing Mars Bars?
Yes.
We'll see.
I'm here interviewing Mars Bars and J-Dog.
That's me.
So, where were you, both of you, the night of Halloween, whenever the Longmire family vase was stolen?
On Earth. We was drinking lemonade at the snack bar.
Both of you?
Ollie Ollie snack bar.
Uh-huh.
At Henry's.
Okay. But where were you at?
She said, but
8 p.m. sharp.
I don't know a time that sharp.
We were asleep by then.
Asleep?
Okay.
Yeah.
Mars Bars, Emily Rose said that she took you to her house and showed you exactly where the vase was at 7:30.
Because, it's a time. Because we left the snack bar by then and we decided to ask her if she could show us around and give us a view of the place. And so she just showed us around and then we went home, just like your father. And then she said, I'm gonna steal it, guys. Don't tell anybody or I'll kill you. And so then we was getting scared.
We was getting scared.
Yeah, and we was getting scared, so we went back to homies.
Shivers. Like goosebumps on my arms.
And then went to sleep.
Alright, well, that's all the information I need.
Hasta la vista.
Bye.
Hasta la vista.
You may go.
Now that I've gotten some research, I think that Mars Bars is gonna be behind bars.
Are you getting a search warrant right now?
Yes.
Open up! Search warrant!
When I get out.
So Emily, how do you feel about how everything went?
I purposely showed Mars Bars where the vase was so that he would steal it and get caught And so I would be the hero of the day and get all the, and my grandpa would be so proud of me now that he would give all the money to me.
Thank you.